Hi, I'm ESA astronaut Luca Parmitano, your Euronews correspondent from space. This is the Baikonur Cosmodrome. As a matter of fact, right now we are in the complex where I am isolated in quarantine with my crew. I'm here with Drew Morgan, my crewmate. You've been here twice as a backup crew member. What does it feel like for you to be here as a prime crew this time?
Well, I think now it's a little bit different when we know that we have a launch at the end. Instead of returning to Houston or to the European Space Agency for additional training, we know at the end of this, there's a space flight waiting for us. There's a rocket that's getting ready, and we're going to launch together in just less than 2 weeks, and we're going to live with together for more than 6 months. And so that's a lot different than just coming here and being backups.
And even the operations that we've been doing in these last couple of days feel different. When we went into the spacecraft to check it out, it was our spacecraft built for us. That was pretty emotional for me.
It's really exciting this time to see that and to see the Soyuz is an amazing piece of equipment. It's based on technology that has been flying in the Russian Space Agency for more than 50 years. It's extremely reliable, very robust, and just a really beautiful piece of engineering.
And I agree with you, even though it certainly doesn't look like one of the spacecraft that you see in sci-fi movies, it has sort of a Spartan way of being beautiful. It's the beauty of technology and safety. I've always thought that, and I'm glad that you agree with me on that. We will try to get back with you soon enough, and definitely we will do this again from space. Once again, from Baikonur, Drew Morgan, and I'm Luca Parmitano, your Euronews space correspondent.